Hey there, so in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can grab a still from your video and save it as a JPEG. So let's jump into Premiere and I will show you what you need to do. Let's go. So we're inside Premiere and already imported our footage, and I want to save this frame as a JPEG. And in order to do that, click on this camera icon here or press Ctrl Shift E. In case if there is no such icon on your panel here, click on this plus icon and drag it from there to here and press OK and you will have it. So click on this and it will ask to name the file. I will name it Nissan, and it will ask you to choose a format for your file. You can choose a JPEG, or if you want more data in it, choose TIFF. So I will leave it as a JPEG. Then it will have some standard path. It will save on my desktop, as you can see here, or I can browse and save it anywhere on my computer here. For example, I want to save it somewhere, for example, here in this Fuji folder. I'll select the folder and you can see here the path is changed here, and I can toggle this and it will import my still to the project, but I'm not going to do that, and I'm going to press OK. And my still is saved on my computer. And basically this is it. So this is it for today's tutorial. And have you noticed the difference in my video? So currently I'm using the 7 Artisans 25mm 1.8 lens with my Fuji buddy. And in the previous videos I was using the 16-80 f4 lens from Fuji, which by the way have the autofocus feature, and this one doesn't have, so you can see I'm waving at you. So let me know in the comments down below if you like this look better, or should I switch back to the 16-80mm lens. So basically this is it. And if you like this video, please put the thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.